the 14th of November, 2023. Telstra says it has picked up Optus customers after mass outage. Some Optus customers have run out of patience with the telco and are turning to its biggest rival, according to Telstra's CEO.